Well, good morning. My sweet wife and I are out here on the Tunxus Trail, just doing a little walk, about 2 miles. No big deal, it's Earth Day. Happy Earth Day to everybody. Hope you're all doing well, healthy and happy. It's a beautiful morning. Just a little walk today, try to get some exercise. Enjoying the morning. Hope everybody's going to have a nice weekend. It's Saturday. Let's start this. Private property over here on the left. It's not a bad day today. It's a little overcast, a little cloudy. I would have done a bigger hike. I had something else planned that I'm gonna do on a better sunnier day. So I chose this one instead. Still, this is a very nice hike, very nice walk. This is on all trails as well. This is Ratlin Mountain Overlook. This is a scenic overlook at Bark Hempstead Sayville Reservoir, for those interested. Very pretty in here. My sweet wife. Beautiful day. Gotta watch your step. No biggie. Thank you. we're going to start to climb. It's a 400-foot climb. We do have to be bear aware, and the bears are out now. It's hard to get up in elevation. Glacier Erratica. Well, we're getting up here. Okay, we're getting to the junction of our overlook up here. Let's do it. Lake Madonahoo Overlook. Point one. Coming up. All right, let's get up here. Up here. Almost there. Okay, we're on the ridge. Welcome to Routland's section of the Tuxass Trail. It's a logbook, you can sign it if you're through hiking through here. My sweet wife is coming up. Let's get on over here to the overlook. Very nice. Whoops. Okay, the final push to the summit. Rutland Mountain. Beautiful. What a day. Very nice. In the spot. ventured on a little farther from the overlook. We've already done this entire section, honestly. Just taking a nice walk. It's very, very beautiful here. I'm going to go back over to the overlook over here. It's a rock outcropping that overlooks the reservoir. So let's go check that out. If I hadn't said so, a happy Earth Day to everyone. Well, we had a beautiful walk on the Tuxass Trail. Went a little farther. It turned out to be a really very nice day. It was a little cloudy starting out. Clouds have departed here. The low clouds, anyway, have departed. And very beautiful. Sweet wife. Beautiful. Got a turkey vulture. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Little buggy up here. Maybe a shot up in this direction. Isn't this pretty? Wow. My beautiful sweetheart. Say we're having a very beautiful day out here on the Tuxass Trail, Lake McDonoghue Overlook. Wow, what a day. Just beautiful in here. These sundowns over here, what I'm looking at right here. Happy Earth Day. Got about four turkey walkers here. Well, hope everybody enjoyed this. It's been a very beautiful day, very beautiful life. Happy Earth Day again to all. This should be a very nice vlog when I put it out. Cheers.